One. Eight. Nine. Eleven.
This is tough.
Twelve.
Not an easy one, but a half chance.
Eighteen.
Tricky pot along the cushion here. No, not quite. Pretty close though, but that won't provide any solace.
Kyron Wilson, 18. One.
Well, well, that's very surprising. An unforced error like that could be costly.
Stephen Haworth, one.
Nicely positioned for the black.
One. Eight.
Tricky pot, no doubt.
What a magnificent pot that is.
And the cue ball has finished very nicely.
Nine. Fifteen.
Just the colours now.
17. 20. 24. 29. 35. 35. And the frame, Kyron Wilson.
Well played to take that frame.
Well, there's nothing between these two players at the moment. A fascinating contest.
I agree. You can't really identify a clear favourite. It's just too close to call.
Thank you. The third frame, Kyron Wilson to break.
This really is tricky.
That's a good opening red.
One. Eight. Nine.
That's a really good split, and this is a real opportunity.
9.
He's taking this on to the right middle. What a top shot that is.
Great cueing there.
15.
He's aiming for the left corner here. And in it goes.
That's a wonderful, wonderful pot.
16.
Nicely played onto a red.
23.
So, this pot into the right corner. He's taking it on. That's a top shot. Outstanding potting.
Yes, he'll be very pleased with that shot. What can he do here?
32.
Important pot here. I'm not sure what happened there.
38.
He's looking at this red to the corner. He's missed it, but irrelevant in this frame.
Stephen Haworth, 38.
Well, it goes. Half a chance here. That's just unbelievable. Brilliant.
1. Five.
He's playing this into the right center pocket. Excellent shot.
7. Ten. 14.
He's lining this one up to the middle pocket. He's finished a little bit awkward here, but it doesn't really matter.
This won't be easy.
That's a tremendous pot.
25. And the frame, Stephen Haworth.
And that is the frame.
So, a one-frame advantage. He'll be looking to build more pressure on his opponent in this frame.
Thank you, the fourth frame. Stephen Haworth to break.
Now, can he drop this into the right corner?
Impressive opening red.
One. Eight.
This looks relatively easy.
Nine. Sixteen. Kyron Wilson, 16.
He'll be conscious of not overhitting this. Pace is key. Great shot. Pace is very important here, and he doesn't want to underhit this.
This isn't easy.
One.
Half a chance here. No, not this time. Close, but a miss nonetheless.
Stephen Haworth, one.
Just wants to sink this into the left corner pocket. No issues there.
What a wonderful pot.
One, six.
Pace is the key with this shot. Strange shot. Loss of focus, perhaps?
Foul and a miss. Kyron Wilson, 6. Stephen Haworth, 4.
Let's see what he decides to do after that foul.
He's playing on from this position.
One.
We know what a prolific long potter he is, so I'd assume he'd take this on. What a pot that is! Goodness me, that's a real cracker!
6.
Position looks good for a colour.
7.
Well, he's taking it on. That's a fabulous pot.
10.
Now, can he drop this into the right corner?
Stephen Haworth, 10.
Very thin cut here.
Two.
This should be relatively simple.
Five.
This is not easy.
No, not this time.
Kyron Wilson, 5.
Well, he's taking it on to the left corner. Down it goes.
Four.
He's looking to pop this into the left corner pocket. Great shot.
Nine.
Great opportunity, this.
Fifteen.
So, just this for the frame. Down it goes.
22. Frame and match. Stephen Haworth.
That's the match. And he's through to the next round.